Legend has it that it was written by the Dark One, Necronomicon Ex Mortis. Roughly translated, Book of the Dead. The book served as a passageway to the evil worlds beyond. It was written long ago, when the seas ran red with blood. It was this blood that was used to ink the book. In the year 1300 AD, the book disappeared.
God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form, and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, Let there be a light. And there was light.
By the stars. understand the luminosity. Guided by my prophecy, working at full velocity. I grew up on the classics, class of Sean Connery. My woman's from a Jane Bond flick, I won the lottery. Plus I'm old young mind, similar to pottery. I just told your fans, better call it in a robbery. I sound so original, my clone couldn't copy me. No, this anatomy belongs to a prodigy. Honestly, in my mind, nobody is topping me. And make your decisions independent. My rhythm is tremendous and this is endless. Nobody is similar, I see no resemblance. A trick for the senses, followed by a question. Tell me, what is it you see in your reflection? I'd much rather be original. I'ma be the only person I'm supposed to be, and that's me. It's a bonus if they notice me. I make music and use it to buy my groceries. Nowadays I'm even moving units overseas. I'm busy working while they leave it to a global leaf. I've been original since in my mama's ovaries. I started locally and now they know me globally. Depression and anxiety, I talk about them openly. Let's show them how we do this.
To the Jeep.
I stay needy.
VC.